So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire.
Now I silence your lost soul. Your music belongs to me, and to me alone. You shall never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
Thing is, something was off. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. Does heaven? You lie. But for the sake of the hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. Have mercy. We were in for it. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in Nihil. anything but the kitchen sink now. Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted.
Not if I stand against you. You shall be lost into time and space together.
Shattered laws, divide birds around.
disillusion didn't work. Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game, and it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. But their bond is too strong, and it will weaken me greatly. I suppose I have no choice any longer. By the All, I invoke the curse of disposition.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Change it all. So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too, but that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I love. Which would have been fine, except for one little thing. That spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew, and everything I didn't even know I knew. Gears and cogs. Machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me. So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus.
Acheron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
Let's follow the crimson river.
here, not ever. Tunnel's so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back.
Yeah.
aspect waited ahead. After that, the judge was set.
But Judge was right. I told him everything. Anyhow, the angels came at the judge to put her down like a dog. Punishing the judge for failing, I thought. This was still the judge's domain. The seat of law. It all began and ended here. Well, it was good to be back. Didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since she got her memory back from me and all. But you don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy. they go after her? Why'd she get rid of her? What were they afraid of? I'll tell you now, I should have thought about that more. Deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs. All I knew was, we's about to find out the hard way.
Oh,
heavens. Some of us believed the All needed to be torn down. Its corruption was absolute. Wait. Please. Let me tell you who I was. Your protector. And when Pazelius saw you first, we conspired to hide you here. Knowing hell would make us forget. Cloak our plans, even from ourselves. Pazelius and I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice knowing one day you would have to defeat me to assault heaven. And over time, you forgot everything. In hell, I lost yourself. I lost my rebellion. And Pazelius, he lost you. His one love. After he cast himself down, he had hoped when you were ready you would find him. And now, you have become the Hellsinger. Now your voice is yours again. Not all, but enough to shatter the barrier between realms. One last thing.
So she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. When she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there. So, I guess that brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you give a drift. Anyway, we got split up, unknown to me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this. So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never. But you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.